Well, hello. I'm James Archer from the ShareLingo Project, and the first part of this series is I just want to tell you why ShareLingo is sharing this with you. The ShareLingo Project is a social enterprise. That's like a nonprofit, but and so we have a mission that we want to achieve, and our mission is to connect as many people as we can, to break down barriers within our community, to help people from different cultures be friends with each other. Now, a social enterprise is a little bit different than a nonprofit in that instead of asking for grants and donations, we try and earn just enough money to cover our programs and services. And so, why are we giving away all of this information? Well, we think, and I think, that by teaching you how to connect and practice and be successful finally speaking Spanish, that's going to further our mission of connecting people. You're going to reach out to Spanish speakers. We're going to help make that super easy for you. You're going to help immigrants in this country be successful, to be able to talk to teachers and doctors and, God forbid, even the police. So this is a service that you're going to be providing for our community. And so we want to make that as easy as possible. And then, if at some point you decide to take your Spanish quest further, perhaps you might want to use some of our other options to make that quest easier. We have things down the road. We have a membership site that you can join. We have live small groups here. There are other options, but the thing is, this part, this thing that we're doing right now is free. And the reason we're doing that is so that we can help you help other people. And it's as simple as that. So, I'm James from ShareLingo. Contact us anytime. Be sure to like the ShareLingo Project on Facebook. Maybe you want to follow one of our YouTube channels where you can find out more about what's behind ShareLingo out in the community, how our classes work, any of that information. But right now, just welcome. Bienvenidos a todos.